What is up, everybody? It's Austin with another urban exploration video. Doing the intro a little bit differently today. I unfortunately did the intro at the place but forgot to hit play. We are going to be exploring the Hilltop Hotel today, and before watching my video, I highly recommend checking out. This is Dan Bell, who did a fantastic video of this place. And this place, to be honest with you guys, is it's basically exactly what Dan Bell says. Coming into this place is definitely an endurance challenge. And I've checked out on this video many, many times. But I finally managed to get the courage to finally do it. And this is the video I have. It's a very quick video because I kind of just wanted to get out. But, I hope you guys enjoy, and if you could please share this video, I would definitely appreciate it. Anyway, let's get on with the video.
You don't even know. Not the most glamorous entrance. Alright guys, we're in. There's so much mold, it wipes off the famous blood handprints. I think this is I think it was around here. But we heard that noise. But I literally just want to get this video done. Get the hell up out of here. It's a very good idea. Buildings like this, especially alone, to kind of be loud, because you never know what kind of people or animals might be in here, and you want to give them as much time. Oh man, this tour is so bad. I'll give them as much time to get out of your way as possible. Just want to make sure we're still filming. Battery fast. I don't know whether that's cold or anything. I always charge my cameras. full before I go into any places like this. Just be sure I have battery. And I keep, I don't know whether it's probably just my head playing tricks on me, but I keep hearing a voice. But anyway, this is going up to the second floor. Just cutting through this. Yeah, not fancy. Literally, as I switched my camera on and off, I heard a clink. My battery in my camera went from full to the last bar awfully quick. We're actually not going to go to the top floor. This is the last floor we're going to go on. Just because the top floor is actually already bad. And I imagine it's even worse now. But guys, if you could... I need to get one of those fit watches that takes your heartbeat. Because guys, I'm like fucking up here right now. It kind of comforts me to talk to the camera. So like, you can easily tell when I'm nervous. Dan Bell, I gotta say, you're a better man than me. I also do want to get out of here because, though there is no security guard, I don't know for how long that might be. Cops do patrol at random, so... Yeah. All it literally takes is one cop or one citizen to phone, and we're actually gonna go upstairs. I lied. I might not go on the floor too much. Cause you can easily tell if I'm nervous, cause I just held that camera. You're a braver man than I am. I gotta say that. You really are. I'm literally just trying to cut through this place. I got one hell of a cramp in my leg. Literally, I got goosebumps all over my body. It's I can't explain it. This is where we heard that noise. It was literally right on the other side of that wall. But anyway, we're out of here. I just gotta find the exit. Well, hotel, you've been good. And hopefully we catch something on camera that will satisfy our paranormal friends' needs. But I'm out of here. Guys, this is the craziest thing. So my phone literally just like died as I was taking cinematic shots.